Two people are dead and five others injured. This after a crash in Rochester, New York. Police are investigating this case as possible terrorism. Investigators say an SUV hit a car following a concert around 12:50 this morning. Two passengers inside that car died. The crash also left three people hurt. One of them has life-threatening injuries. Police also say one of the vehicles involved in this crash exploded. First responders say it had at least a dozen gas canisters inside.